Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Sit, Geek. Today guys we have the Edifier Stack Spirit S3 headphones. They retail for around about £320 and as always the link is in the video description below. Inside of the box you'll find the headphones themselves. You'll find a USB-C charging cable, a 3.5mm cable, a sturdy hardware and carry case, spare ear cup pads, an ear cup pad removal tool, a 3.5 to 6.35mm adapter, and what is quite possibly the world's smallest manual. At least you'll feel like a giant reading it, just make sure to get a magnifying glass first. Design wise, and I'm sure you can tell for yourself just how good looking these headphones are, the design is instantly classic. You have an all black finish with gold coloured accents. The colour combination is striking and certainly very premium looking. On the outside of each ear cup is actually carbon fibre, only adding to that premium aesthetic. The ear pads are memory foam covered in either lambskin leather, or you can switch to the cloth if you prefer. The leather does tend to get a bit warm after a few hours of use. The headband is made of metal, and other than that, the rest of the headphones are mainly made from plastic. Although the main material is plastic, the headphones still feel sturdy and could possibly survive the odd drop or two, although I never risked it. On the right hand ear cup, you'll find the 3.5mm port, volume buttons, multifunction button, and the mic for calls. All the buttons are well placed, well sized, and they actually have a quite satisfying click to them, if that means anything to you. On the left hand ear cup you'll find the charging port and a LED for status information. There is a lot of flexibility engineered into the headphones. There's plenty of movement on both the vertical and horizontal, and there's a fair amount of extension on the headband, but I feel like they could have provided a little bit more. The headphones can rotate flat and fold away for storage. Comfort wise, and there are no complaints from me, the well designed headphones and ample padding provides a very comfortable snug fit, and even after hours upon hours of use I felt little to no fatigue. I'm sure by now you're probably wondering what on earth they sound like. The Edifier Stack Spirit S3 is quite a long name, but it should actually be Edifier Stack Sordese Spirit S3, but that probably wouldn't fit on any packaging. The three brands have come together to make the Spirit S3 headphones, and Sordese, the world famous audio brand, have included their planar magnetic drivers in these headphones. The result is very impressive audio. Most over-ear headphones tend to be very bass heavy. These 100mm planar dynamic drivers from Sordese bring music to life. There is no custom EQ, but there are three different presets: classic, hi-fi, and stacks. I personally found hi-fi to be the best option for most tracks. Classic was best for when you wanted slightly more bass. Vocals are silky smooth. Listening to artists with the best vocals, such as Alicia Keys, Adele, or Whitney Houston, was a real treat for the ears. Mid-range instruments like guitars sound natural and true to life. You can clearly hear each individual instrument in the details. These headphones aren't for bass lovers. Although they lack punch and power, it's not completely lost, but if you're looking for bass, I personally go elsewhere. These aren't just good for music, they're good with games as well. Loading up Red Dead Redemption 2 and replaying it again, now equipped with the new S3s, makes a huge difference. The clarity of the characters' voices is vastly improved. The ambience and subtle crunches of the ground underneath my boots thrust you deep into a video game like never before. The effect is brilliance, and it goes to prove the versatility of these headphones. There is no ANC. The fit and the padding do offer some noise cancellation, but nowhere near as much as ANC. It can make it hard to enjoy the music in busy environments, and if it's important to you, obviously, there are many other options to choose. The overall sound, though, is thoroughly enjoyable and certainly worthy of the Stax, Edifier, and Sordese brand names. Battery life in these headphones continue to impress. You'll get up to 80 hours of playtime with just 1.5 hours of charging time. Of course, there is a companion app, Edifier Connect, which is available on iOS and Android for free. From there, you can check the status of your Spirit S3 headphones, change the presets, toggle game mode on and off, customize the multifunction button, and some other gimmicky stuff as well. Overall, and I'd be happy to recommend to you the Edifier Stack Spirit S3 headphones. They are expensive at £320, and there are a lot of alternatives, but in my experience, you get what you pay for with Edifier. They look and sound fantastic. It is a shame to see no ANC at this price, and if that's a deal breaker for you, I'd suggest another pair of cans. Otherwise, if you're interested in making the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Other than that, thank you for watching Ready, Sit, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.